Hello, my name is Patricia Makubu. I'm a community healthcare worker in Eden Park Clinic in a smallest township called Eden Park. It's in the east of Johannesburg in South Africa. I also serve as a Gauteng Community Healthcare Forum chairperson. My daily scope of work involves a household visit where I do screening and support to those people who are vulnerable due to the diagnosis they are living with. During this COVID-19 period, we are having a challenge at CHWs. There are a lot of lack of PPEs. We are sometimes given masks only. We are sometimes given sanitizers. So it depends on what is available at the clinic. Sometimes the clinic managers are asking us to use the same surgical mask for a week. Sometimes they don't even have those. Then we have to go outside and do the screening. The PPEs they only give us when there's a campaign, when those high people from the department are coming, the full gears, but when we are at the clinic, we are struggling to have the full gear PPE so that we can perform our work. As the community healthcare worker who's working with the community and also concerned about the lives of the community, it is a challenge for me because I want them to also portray whatever I'm preaching. If I don't have a PPE, they won't use the PPEs. As of now, we are asked to use the mask wherever we are going, wherever in public. But the problem now is that if I don't have a mask, it's a challenge myself.